being the new port of Madrid. At least it did so for the last couple of years. We can see a change in that. We can see the earth is changing, it's moving differently because the sun is rising slightly more to the right. We can find that out by the three ways the earth is moving. It's moving around the axis, which means it moves between 21.5 and 24 degrees. At the moment, we are going, we're turning towards the 22.5 degrees, which means we're working our way towards a new ice age. It's going to take 9,000 years, so we don't have to worry yet.
It already started.
It is nice. It's only 2 or 3 days ago. The second movement, what we are seeing, which is our relative position towards the stars, where you can see that the sun is changing position, was also noticed by the Inuit in 2014. They actually sent a letter to NASA. What is happening? The sun is rising differently. Well, it's the earth moving in a 26,000 year cycle. And that means that the seasons will change. But that is also a 26,000 year cycle. So it's all natural and it's all climate change.